You and me? You and Chad.
I ain't chatting without my lawyer.
This ain't about lawyers. This is about you and me. Stand up. I want to look you in the eye. Stand up. You're not going to get away with killing that little girl.
What little girl, detective?
You got it all, don't you? You got money. You got power. Respect!
The hillbilly's been listening to my speeches.
It's too bad about your son, though. Tell you what, if my little boy turned out to be a fag, I don't know what I would do. They say you're born that way. You doing his mother up the ass when you knocked her up?
One time. Doing time for a long time.
That poor little kid. He's gonna be found face down, in a shower. A back full of shiv and an ass full of cum. Word hits the street, what's that gonna make you look like, huh? I mean, your people don't cotton to the homo vibe.
My people ain't your worry.
Yeah? But you know what, man? With all that money, all that power, at the end of the day, you're still just a nigger. With a faggot nigger son! And where's the respect in that? Huh? Where's the respect in that?
What were you saying about my nigga faggot son?
Talk to you for a minute.